Hello everyone, Robert Rambles here, and welcome back to WoW Classic Wrath of the Lich King, our Blood Elf Priest, and today we're doing Shadowfang Keep. We are healing this one. We're gonna stay on this action bar and see how that goes. Who needs... You have a more powerful one. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, we should be good to go. We have our heal buttons ready. I don't know if these are... Yeah, rank 2, rank 3, rank 3. Okay, so everything should be good there. Flash heal we don't have out. Let's go ahead and do that. Yeah, we got lucky to have a mage in this run because we definitely didn't come here with enough water to heal it. Thank you. We did level up there. We could go finish off Shadow Focus. There we go. We are going to save our mana for healing for the time being so that these guys can pull a little bigger. We don't need to really be wasting our mana healing with DPS. It's cute, but we don't need to. It's going to be better for us to focus on heals. We can wand sometimes, but I don't think I want to waste my mana on it, especially against these guys who go immune at times. Bloody Apron is cloth with 12 stamina. I don't really think I need that. It's a lot of stamina. True. But that's all that it is.
Thank you.
Well, I would have drank there really quick, but we never popped out of combat for some reason. And the one-handed strength mace. At least if we're out here, we won't get silenced with everybody else. Why was I stuck there? That was incredibly weird, wasn't it? And the tanking shield. I don't know if there's anything in here for us that doesn't drop off of Aragol. Maybe the Odo staff. Well, I got silenced there. It's not good. Why ask someone why they're kneading on so much? People typically knead on what they want to wear. That's really it. this is the room that the entire room used to pull if somebody went too far out here at too low of a level. So I'm gonna sit here and drink for a second and make sure that we have sufficient mana. He did jump back down, thankfully. Here we go. Oops. Let's make sure we grab the book while we're here. And we'll give everyone a second to pick up the book. They need it. I'm pretty sure he just kicked him from the party. Maybe it was that last green that he needed on. I don't understand why someone would really care if someone is needing on greens. But okay. Weird. Guys, if someone is needing on greens, especially if it's stuff that they could equip, and you don't need it, just let it go. It's not a big deal. It's just leveling greens in Shadowfang Keep. If somebody's just rolling out all the greens that they could wear, even if they might not need them, I mean, you have a couple of options, but you probably shouldn't boot them from the party. Doesn't really seem purposeful. Maybe he'll kick us next. We've rolled on quite a few things. Nice shoulders, by the way. Very happy to have those. Apparently he's going to fight him up here. I'm glad he didn't come after us. And there we go. Robes of Aragol. Yeah, we already won shoulders. We'll roll on these and see. We're going to be rolling off against the mage. And we won them. I don't feel bad. I feel happy. Let's get his head so we can turn in the quest. What did I roll? 99. There wasn't a ninja. There were no ninjas in this run. I don't think that what that guy was doing was ninjing. I think ninjaing is more when someone else really needs something and you don't need it at all and you take the item anyway. But yeah, overall a good run. Kind of wish we hadn't kicked that guy, but what are you gonna do? The great news is we got pretty geared out from one run. Got the shoulders and the robes. I think there's a belt and a staff we could get. But I am really happy with this. We look badass. So yeah, good times. Just kind of a little bit of a weird run. These are huge pieces as well. Just absolutely huge for us. Yeah, we need to do more healing runs on this character. I enjoy healing. It's just relaxing. What I don't like to do as a healer is to push myself to get DPS. Like, I just... Not on this character right now. Maybe there will be a way to do it later, but... I don't like to push to also DPS while I'm healing. Dark lady. If I'm your healer, part of that is that I just want to heal. Victory. It's too bad that we can't use that ring at all. It is too bad.
Speak quickly. Our time will come.
Just getting some other quests turned in here.
Remember, patience, discipline.
And yeah, that's Shadowfang Keep, and in fact, guys, that is all of the Silver Pine. We're not going to be doing this quest, we never got the item. So yeah, I'm going to put us on a flight back to Undercity. Thank you guys for joining me here for the Shadowfang Keep run. I really do appreciate your support. Let me know what you think in the comments. And as always, until next time, take care of yourselves out there. Take care of each other. And we will see you back here again very soon. Bye for now.